It's been a story of strong progress for Corero, strong first half numbers that they reported, and that's been driven by market share gains for the smart wall product. A bit of background recap, what smart wall does is DDoS protection, so that's distributed denial of service, so that these are attacks where your network is flooded with spurious traffic by some malicious party, and smart wall is a system for blocking that. The company used to be a more diverse company. In the last couple of years, they've transformed themselves into this purely DDoS focused. And you can see in the first half now, 90% of the revenue is coming from smart wall, so that transformation is nearly complete. And then the story of the first half, yeah, it's strong growth in the smart wall revenues. Smart wall revenues up 51%. And importantly, within that, the recurring revenues up 177% for smart wall. Yeah, so recurring revenue is a very important driver in our view. You can buy SmartWall either as a one-off purchase or under a licensing agreement, so that's recurring revenue. What they've rolled out during the first half is something called Protection as a Service, which is, we write about this in our report, all the sort of details how it works, but basically it's a new sort of clever way of doing a licensing type agreement, so recurring revenue. That recurring revenue up 177% in the first half. And that's important because what it means is the 51% overall revenue growth kind of understates actually the amount of new business that they're signing. Because when you sign these license agreements, you're not booking all of the revenue up front. So you've got a bit more revenue pushed out to the right. It means the 51%, it's great revenue growth, but it's not really even telling you the full story because more of it's on this recurring basis. And that gives you great confidence for the revenues going forward as well. So yeah, really, really important development. Going forward, we think it's the revenue growth is going to be the key driver for the shares. The reason we're confident that revenue growth is going to keep coming is because there's still nothing out there in the marketplace that matches what SmartWall does in terms of giving real-time protection. What that means is it can fix a DDoS attack without having to shut your network down, whereas existing systems, they close down your network and then take some time to apply a fix. And obviously that can be a big problem for some types of operators. So the competitive advantage is there, and that's why the market share gains that you've seen, we think those continue into the future. You'll get the revenue growth. And then in terms of valuation, I think as that growth really becomes apparent to the market, you will see the valuation multiple expand for Corero. And so that's what we think drives the shares, and we're confident that's all still in place.